Superheroes do exist. I have seen them wearing a white cape, carrying their weapons, having an army. Army which do not harm, but give a feeling of warm. An army which will work like hell, just with the aim to make you well. They will protect you and will fight your battle. They are the best soldier, having a heart of metal. They are not God, but surely angels with their holy knife, but also a devil, if they fight God for someone's life. They are noble and work responsibly, work under a sacred oath to work honestly. We salute them, clap for them, love them for their task. They will surely have a smiley face behind their procedure mask.